Hello, my friend. How are you doing? Today, you speak now countries in Asia. 今天我们学那亚洲的国家。在亚洲有很多很多国家。我说重要的国家。最重要的中国 China Thailand 泰国 Japan 日本 Russia 俄罗斯 Indonesia Indonesia CambodiaJambujai. Then we have the Middle East, 中东. In the Middle East, we have Qatar. We have Israel, Israel.So remember, countries in Asia, 亚洲 China, 中国 Japan, 日本 Thailand, 泰国 Russia, 俄罗斯 Cambodia, 柬埔寨 Indonesia, Indonesia and the Middle East, 中东Israel, Italy, Qatar. Now, pause the video and answer the questions. Where is China? Where is Japan?Where is Russia? 你可以回答我 It's in Asia. China 在亚洲 Japan 在亚洲 In Asia. Where is Israel?你要回答我 Israel is in the Middle East. 以色列在中东。Go to our website and complete the exercises. Thank you very much. I'm Sophia and I see you next class. Today, we study countries in Europe. 欧洲 Europe.